As a sports person, I would like to see every Indian healthy and fit. Tobacco harms health and fitness. All forms of tobacco are dangerous and deadly. Please stay away from tobacco if you want to lead a healthy life. I do, so should you. Let us raise the wall against tobacco.
About 6 million people die from tobacco-related ailments every year. Number is projected to rise over 8 million by 2030. With no tobacco, the campaigns to spread awareness about the dangers of the tobacco and its negative impact on health. Also, this day is used to demonstrate how the tobacco industry damages the environment. Going to tobacco takes a lot of pesticides and fertilizers. Some of these toxicals swept into water supply and manufacturing process create more than 2 million tons of waste. Worldwide, around 780 million people say they want to quit, but only some of them have access to the tools.
Tobacco Day is observed every year on 31st May to make tobacco users awareness of the opportunity to lead a healthier life.
The aim of this day is to spread awareness about the dangers of using tobacco and how health problems can be tackled by the doctors.
It can lead to lung cancer, chronic bronchitis and emphysema. It increases the risk of heart disease, which can lead to stroke or heart attack. Smoking has also been linked to other cancers, leukemia and pneumonia. Smokeless tobacco increases the risk of cancer, especially the mouth cancer.
As we observe World Tobacco Day on May 31st, all the users of the tobacco would agree it is definitely too difficult to quit. But you can start laying groundworks for your excess by counting cigarettes per day. Think more about this way, be motivated to think about your health. Best way is to quit smoking is to never start at all. So try and encourage young people around you to avoid this habit altogether. So let's use World No Tobacco Day as launching impact to brighter and less smoky future. Smoking cigarette is not a sign of manhood. If you can keep away from cigarette till the age of 25, it is very unlikely you will ever smoke. Stay away from cigarette, stay away from tobacco.